The Bears have claimed former Raiders offensive lineman Alex Leatherwood off the waiver wire on Wednesday. He was one of an NFL record 6 players claimed off waivers by Chicago. Las Vegas released him on Tuesday, just 1 year after taking him in the opening round.